cool. Check out all the dead stuff.
Ow! Touch the goods again, rat boy, and you'll be counting with your toes. I am Pecker. Yes, yes, I know. My mother, she was very vindictive. I am Onan's interpreter. Onan welcomes you, blah, 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 the usual boring salutations. She says it is good to see you again, Jack.
But we've never met before.
Before, after, it is all the same.
Ow, ow, let me try. She wants a yakow bone, a yakow bladder. No, I got it. For many moons, she has waited for a juice pop, a jewel shop. Oh, I know. She's got a hairball, a hair lip. A hairy chest!
Close! But no! Onan says you seek answers about the Tomb of Mar.
So what do we need to know?
She's going on and on about mystical energy channels, evil curses, stupid woo crap. Forget all that! I'm gonna sum this up quickly, because now you're cutting into my siesta time. Onan wants you to recover 3 artifacts from the Precursor Mountain Temple. Not 2, not 4, 3! Use the warp gate at the northwest side of the city and bring back the 3 items you find.
Moving to next sector. Suspicious activity in this sector. This is a no hover zone!
Thank you.
That's some paper, huh? Something's cooking. Kind of smells like... burnt axle?
Thank you.